60's child.
Hello and welcome to another little video. Hope you're staying cool in this lovely hot weather we've been having in the UK. Boy, it has been hot and all. Anyway, without further ado, let's get on with this video. Now, anyone growing up in the 60s and 70s would recognise the TV programme straight away from this tune. And shout at the screen, it's Vision On! And you'd be right, but strangely enough, that isn't the theme tune. This was the theme tune. The show was presented by Pat Kiesel and Tony Hart and featured David Cleveland as the Nutty Professor and Wolfe Lon, who was an eccentric inventor of strange and wonderful machines. And it wasn't just for the show, he carried on to make all his wonderful model bicycles. The show also featured Sylvester McCoy as a mime artist. That's him on the left. And of course went on to play Doctor Who. And last but not least, Ben Bennison, who also performed mine. Vision On was groundbreaking. It was one of the earliest TV programmes made specifically for deaf children. But it was done in such a way that hearing children enjoyed it just as much as the deaf children. The programme ran on the BBC from 1964 to 1976. And over 15 seasons, there are 168 episodes. Although the show was really made for children who were deaf, and hence nobody hardly spoke on it, the music was so memorable. The show also featured little animation segments like The Digger. The Burbles. There was Humphrey the Tortoise. There was the cuckoo clock. Who can forget the Nutty Professor? Tony would show us his wonderful artistic creations. Sometimes it was a strange and madcap world. In 1972, the show was joined by a little known animation studio called Aardman Animation. They created a superhero character called Hard Man, and that's where they got the name for their studio. And of course later on, Morph and his little mate. They then went on to produce Wallace and Gromit and all the other films they did, all wonderful films. And who can forget the wonderful music and images from the gallery.
Thank you for all your pictures. I'm sorry that we can't return them to you, but please keep on sending them in. We do like to see them, and there's a prize for all those we show.
What was that prize? If anybody knows, if everybody sent a drawing and got a prize back, let me know, because it's always puzzled me what they actually gave you. Well, I hope you enjoyed this little trip down memory lane, and to finish off, I've got what I believe is the only annual ever made for Vision On, and it's quite a strange one. So here, have a look, enjoy, and I'll see you later.